Have you ever thought about using your smartphone without touching it? Yes, I am talking about typing and performing tasks without touching the screen on your Android smartphone. Hey guys, I'm Ashti and you're watching Gadgetry 60 and this is our weekly series, Oh Like That, where I tell you all the hacks, tips and tricks for everything tech. So let's get started with this one. Now to do any of the tricks that I'll show you in this video, you'll first need to set up Google Assistant on your phone and tap on your profile picture. Now scroll down and turn on the personal results option. Once Google Assistant is enabled, you can send WhatsApp messages without typing. Just say OK Google to activate the Google Assistant.
Okay, Google.
Then say send a WhatsApp message to, followed by the name of your contact like we did.
Send a WhatsApp message to Ishan.
Now respond with the message that you want to send.
Got it. What's the message?
Hello.
Sending your message saying hello.
And Google will send the message without you typing the message. So just like WhatsApp messages, you can also make a call or send text messages without touching the screen on your Android smartphone. Let's see how. To enable calls without touching the screen, just simply say OK Google.
OK Google.
And respond to it by saying call someone in your contact list.
Call Ishan.
Calling Ishan Singh Gadgets 360 mobile.
The assistant might ask which number to call, in case you have saved two or more numbers under one contact. I'm sure a lot of you didn't know this cool hack. Do try this out and let me know in the comment section below if you like this. And if you like this video, do share this video with others and keep following Gadgetry 60 for all things tech.